big shipment in China that I can't get out of the country. And I've heard that you're going to be running your Japan offices pretty soon. Can you help me out and get my shipment to LA in a couple weeks?
Don't worry about it. I'll take care of it. Just make sure I see my money in my Swiss bank account by the end of next week.
The convention ends in 3 weeks. You think it's going to make it in time? Well, because I heard from a reliable source that eastbound shipping is pretty tight these days.
I didn't expect you to be that familiar with this industry. Don't worry. Our Tokyo office is a major customer with many airlines. The stuff you're shipping, is it really worth this type of risk?
The kind of stuff you'll be seeing in this shipment is used in military operations. It's really hard to come by in LA.
Really?
Come on, man. This stuff is powerful enough to blow up all of Hong Kong.
Okay.
Hi, Gary. Sorry I'm late. The traffic was really bad.
It's okay. So Mitsubishi is not here yet. Have some tea.
Thanks. So when are you leaving?
I'm leaving tomorrow.
Tomorrow? Is everything arranged?
Yeah, everything's been arranged.
Have you been to the States before?
Yeah, I went to college there.
Well, you must know the city well.
Yeah, that was a long time ago.
Well, you look so young.
Me?
Yes.
I'm almost 30.
30? You know, I just don't know too many people who have made their first $1 million before 30.
I got a long way to go.
I only could do as well as you can.
Don't worry, you'll be okay. Oh, here he is.
Konnichiwa.
Hi.
Lu-san wa? 日本語, わかりませんです?
Ah, 你好吗?
Oh, 不错,谢谢. Wow, 你中文讲得不错.
Ah, that was the only Chinese I know. English, okay?
Oh, yes.
Mr. Mitsubishi, this is Mr. Liu. He just came from our Hong Kong office, and he's going to manage our office here. I just wanted you guys to meet before I leave for the States.
Thank you very much for your arrangements. If I'm not mistaken, you're leaving tomorrow, right?
Good memory, Mr. Mitsubishi.
Thank you. Your company is going to expand really fast. When you set up the office here in Tokyo, everybody thought this new kid on the block will not survive for more than a year. You proved them wrong. You really led a good team here, and we hate to see you leave.
I'll come back and visit your people.
I am sure you will make your company proud. Oh, by the way, I have already informed my staff that the new Y2K fighter project shipment will have your company as a designated freight forwarder.
Thank you very much for your support.
You should thank Mr. B for giving us the confidence in your service over these years, and we will expect you to do the same or better.
I'll do my best.
There are a lot of hypes about this Y2K fighter project in the game industry. Do you have a chance to see what it does?
Well, the engineer spent the last 5 years making this product, and they told me that it will shock a lot of game enthusiasts. It can control you. That's what the tech guys told me.
It can control me?
I don't really know what they meant by that either, but we will find out soon.
I'm not really into games, but I really like to see this one.
It's going to be a big project. All there is left for us to do is to close some distribution deals today. Then we can sit back and flourish together. Mr. Liu, the first shipment will be heading your way a week from now. Don't let us down.
I'll be waiting for your first shipping instructions.
Good. Mr. B, here is my toast to you. Ganbatte ne.
Arigato gozaimasu.
$0.99. Damn! 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 20. A penny over!
Hello there, you're out of milk.
Hold on, let me check the back.
Here's the milk you wanted.
Thank you. I think I forgot something else. Hey guy, you're out of detergent.
What a coincidence. We're out of most things you need.
Aren't you gonna check the back?
No, we don't have it.
No detergent. Are you sure?
I'm positive.
Okay, just checking. I just forgot. I can't drink milk. It gives me a stomachache.
Really?
Thank you. I'll come back for the detergent some other time.
You're gonna pay for this, right?
So quickly.
I noticed you taking the drink, and I knew you were up to something. The store is not too big. I ran with the milk and sneaked back into the front of the building. Before you noticed me, I was behind you. And when I saw you heading to the door, I knew you weren't going to go empty-handed. Are you satisfied with my explanation? Hey!
Hey, come on in, man. So, how you been? Come on in.
All right. I just got the day off from work, you know, so I thought I'd stop by and see what's going on.
Yeah, don't worry about me. I'm just cooking. Go ahead, get some of the drink.
Thanks.
Get some soda and stuff in there. What's up?
Hey, it's not the end of the world. If it doesn't work out, we'll try something else.
What's not working?
Phillip, it's not the first time I've had bad luck doing business. You can go ahead and break the news to me. Oh, I thought...
Nah, it's just this. It's just this, don't worry.
So what's up? Did you call a guy from Japan or what?
Yeah. We got the deal.
Yes! So what
Talk to the man in Japan. Told us we'll be handling distribution in L.A.
That's great. We need to hurry. We need a bigger warehouse or what?
Nah, don't worry. Don't worry. Talk to the trucking company. They said we can rent their warehouse. They'll charge by the freight volume.
Post some discounts.
Oh, that's great. Is there anything else we need to do to prepare, or...?
Nah, talk to some, you know, big game retailers around town. They're looking forward to meeting me. I'll be out of town for a couple of days. When I get back, they'll be shipping it.
Have you seen it yet, or what's up?
Nah, you know, I was at the game expo last year, and they never really show anything but the brochures, but, you know,
they'll send us a demo package in a couple weeks.
Oh, great. That means we can try it, you know?
That's right. That's right. We're there.
That's great. Let's do it. This calls for a celebration. Hold on.
All right.
Thanks.
Wait, Chuck.
Who's this?
It's Gary.
Gary who?
You don't remember me? Your friend in Hong Kong.
Oh, Gary, what's up? Die low.
Hey, I'm coming over to LA tomorrow.
Gong ye!
Yeah, really, I'll be there for business.
Yeah, where you staying at?
Oh, I have a hotel reserved.
No. Come stay at my house.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'll pick you up. Go get some dim sum or something.
Oh, wait, that sounds great.
What time should I pick you up at?
My flight is MM006 in the morning, 9 o'clock.
9 a.m. in the morning? Alright, don't worry. I'll be there. I'll pick you up.
Okay, I'll see you soon.
Alright, see you later.
Took so long, traffic was bad. Hope I didn't take too long.
Long enough.
Shut up! No problem. There you go.
Thank you.
No problem. Take care. Hey, you ready? Let's go.
Chuck, how's the printing business going on?
Oh, I don't know. I gave that up not too long after Chris quit on me.
What happened?
I don't know. He flaked out on me. He's kind of a wimp.
Find another partner.
Huh. Yeah, actually, I got a new venture going on over in Japan. I'll tell you a little bit more when he comes back.
What are you planning to do?
You'll see.
My connection, they will take care of you.
They sure did. Don't say tie.
Who's this guy?
Oh, I'm sorry, I'd introduce you guys.
Michael, this is Alex. Alex, this is Michael. He's my new private bodyguard.
What style of training do you have?
I'm sorry, every time someone asks him that in a car, we always get stuck without a driver. Don't worry, he's gonna be on vacation next week visiting some family, so he can take his place.
Do I get to knock out the driver too?
You're my guest.
Alright.
So is everything set?
Yeah. I used one of my connections in Hong Kong. He just got promoted to an office in Japan. So the shipment will go out from there.
Can it get through customs?
They have people on the inside. They're gonna mix our freight in with the freight for the new Y2K fighter shipment.
The game of the millennium?
Yep.
Good. Then I can play my big hit while playing the game.
Gary? Hey, this is Tommy. How's it going?
Hey, Tommy. Well, things are kind of crazy over here. How's the operation in Tokyo?
Hey, you are the master. The people you left me were very well trained, and they made this transition very, very smooth. I owe you one, man.
Yeah, the crew I had in Tokyo was the best I ever had since I joined the company. Well, I just wish that I had the same team to back me up in LA.
Are you having trouble getting good people?
Well, I'm the only one here now. Haven't found the right person to help me yet. But I have a college kid coming in tomorrow for an interview. So it looks like she will make a good assistant.
Hey, you know what? I know just the right guy for you. An old partner of mine is in Los Angeles. Perhaps you should give him a try. His name is Nick.
Hey, that would be great. Can you ask him to call me tomorrow?
Hey, you got it, buddy. I'll have him call you. Hey, listen, I gotta go, okay?
All right, I'll talk to you later.
Take care. Bye.
In the bag. It's a surprise.
Oh yeah?
Very special. Wait, check this out.
Ray, Simon, come here. Put this on your forehead.
Okay, it's showtime. Well, did I do that?
What the hell do you think you're doing?
It wasn't me.
What? What's with him? No way.
That's what everybody's been waiting for.
You don't mean to tell me.
Yep, the prototype.
Y2K fighter?
Yep.
I thought he said a new Millennium game is not coming until next week.
Oh, my contact pulled through and he stole me a copy.
Awesome.
Check it out. If you want him to, if you want him to walk backwards, you press back. If you want him to walk forwards, you press forward. But you have to hold down the green button at the same time.
This is pretty cool stuff. Got a manual for this?
Okay, listen. It shouldn't be too hard. If he's standing there and you want him to jump up, press up. If you want him to kneel down, you press down. Now, if you want him to run backwards fast, you hit back twice. Where'd he go? Shit.
Let me try to bring him back. Pretty simple, really. The top row is for punches, and the bottom row is for kicks. I think I'm ready.
Okay. Are you ready yet?
Come in.
Hi, my name is Lisa and I'm here for the interview at 2.
Have a seat.
Thank you. Well, I was born and raised in Taiwan, and after I finished my high school education, I moved out to the United States to continue my college education. Mm-hmm. And right now I'm at my second semester in college, and actually I just came back from my summer vacation.
Mm-hmm. Are you interested in the air cargo business?
Yes. Before I moved to the States, I've actually worked for a freight forwarding company for 2 years.
Good. We really need somebody who knows how the business is done here. So when can you start?
Oh, man. That was a good spin kick you did.
Yeah, I like your boom kick too.
I didn't see that coming at all.
Yeah, I've been practicing that for a while. Oh, yeah? I just need to make it like second nature, you know?
It must have took you a long time to perfect that move, huh?
Nah, it was nothing compared to the training we had back in China.
Yeah, but all those training back in China means nothing now.
Why?
Well, didn't you know? This Y2K fighter?
Y2K fighter?
Yeah, supposed to a new game coming out.
Yeah, actually I'm involved. I'm actually distributing that game.
Wait, you're distributing that game?
Yeah.
Well, guess what? Before I left Tokyo, I met with the manufacturer of the company, and they asked us to ship the game for them.
Does this mean we're working together?
You bet, man. I'm telling you, you got a solid business going on now.
Have you seen it yet?
No, I haven't seen it yet. But it's supposed to be the most advanced technology for the century.
Whatever it does, we should celebrate. You not ready for another round yet?
Yeah, let's go.
Round one, fight!
Hey, boss.
Hey, Nick. How are you doing?
Great. I got a new customer.
Good.
Let's see. Take a look at that proposal.
Tommy's white. You are great. I don't know what I'll do without you.
Hey, it's my job. Let's see.
You know, just you alone this month, our office has been over-targeted by 20%. So good job.
If I upset you, I know I'll make Tommy look really, really bad.
Oh, you did more than enough. Let's see, you know what? I'm hungry. Let's go lunch.
Okay. The cargo is on the way to LA on tomorrow's flight. Remember, the boxes that Alex has ordered all have symbols at the corner. Don't disappoint me.
I'll take care of it, boss.
What kind of bodyguard is this?
It's a really nice party.
You enjoying yourself?
Absolutely. Hey, what's with that bodyguard over there? Why is he looking so serious?
That's all he can do, looking serious.
Alex. Boss, our shipment's coming in tomorrow. Soon, we're gonna be rich. Let's have a toast.
Good job. No problem.
Hey, get him out of the pool! Get him out of the pool!
What are these losers for?
Oh, hi, Lisa.
Hi, Nick.
Has the Y2K fighter project shipment come in yet?
Yeah, just now. I just finished the labels for forwarding to Dallas.
Great.
It's in the warehouse if you want to take a look.
I will, in a minute.
All right. I'm gonna get going now.
Done for the day?
Yep. I have a date tonight.
All right. Have a good time.
Thanks.
morning.
Good morning.
You're early today.
I just got here too. I'm gonna go check on Y2K fighter project shipment.
Is it complete?
I'm gonna count the pieces.
Okay.
I'll be back in a few minutes.
Okay.
Isn't this supposed to be part of the shipment?
Yeah, I told you your cargo will be here on time. Just send your truck over and pick them up. Okay? I'll see you in noontime. Bye. Yes, Lisa?
Sir, I found some boxes. According to the list, it should have been for Dallas. Mm-hmm. But they were labeled for LA.
LA?
I think there were some mistakes because I checked the system already.
The trucking company is going to be here by noontime, so you better go fix those labels before they get here. They are one of our biggest customers. We don't want to have any missing cargo.
Okay, leave it to me, sir.
Okay.
Okay, here's how the operation will go.
The convention ends exactly at 19:30 hours on Friday. As soon as the doors close, all the vendors and exhibitors will clean up and clear the showroom. This is where the truck stops for loading. Alex, you watch the loading and let Ray know as soon as the truck leaves the dock. Ray, give us a signal as soon as the truck reaches its point. We have 20 minutes to complete the whole job before the cops arrive at the scene.
Boss, what exactly are we getting from this operation?
Okay, listen. Some idiot from New York is willing to give us $5 million for this stupid 1,000-year-old jade dragon being displayed at a convention. I'm sure a lot of people are trying to get it, but we want to be the first one.
$5 million for this piece of shit?
Have you got our ammo?
The shipment should be in the warehouse right now.
Oh yeah? Let's go check it out.
The AK-47 is mine. I'm gonna have a good time with the baby.
Hey man, I want the bazooka.
Tommy!
You took it, didn't you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's a case of missing cargo. What are you gonna do about it?
Hey man, don't mess with these guys. Tell us where you hid the stuff. They ain't got much patience.
I didn't take it.
Come on, I'm just trying to help you, man.
Michael!
What are you doing? I wanted you to make him talk. I didn't want you to kill him. How do you expect us to find the cargo now?
I don't care what you do. I want it back.
Lisa, can you come in for a minute?
Do you need something?
Yeah, have you seen Nick lately? I didn't know he's taking a vacation.
I haven't seen him lately either.
Just thought you might know. Thank you.
Okay. Hi, Chuck.
Hi.
Hey, Chuck.
Hey, what's going on, Gary?
Have a seat.
Thanks. What's up?
Not much. Just wondering how you're doing with your Y2K project distribution.
I'm not doing that great, actually. First batch hit the market, but I'm just waiting to get my share. If I don't get it soon, I'm gonna be sleeping on the streets.
Ah, that's bad. You know what? I'm running kind of short-handed right now. My sales guy disappeared and I don't know where he is. Maybe you can come over and help me out?
Huh, that sounds like a good idea. What's the pay?
Ah, don't worry. I'll take care of you.
Now, I'll be honest with you. I was hoping this Y2K project would come through for me. It was my goal. It was my dream. It was my break!
Oh, it's a tough business to be in, so don't worry about it.
Hey, thanks, Gary. I knew you'd take care of me.
What did you do with our cargo?
What are you talking about?
We had some boxes with your first Y2K shipment that should have arrived at our warehouse several days ago.
Who are you guys anyway? Are you guys with the FBI or something?
Just tell us what you do with our boxes.
Should be in Dallas by now.
Who's in charge of your office?
Gary.
Tell him to treasure with our cargo.
Sure, boss.
Hello?
We have your girl and we want our cargo back. Bring our cargo in exchange for the girl, or else you will never see her again. And if you try to call the police, she will be dead.
What cargo? I don't know what you're talking about.
There are some boxes mixed in with your first Y2K fighter shipment that should have been delivered to me. I want them back within 24 hours.
You have to give me more time. I can't find your shipment in 24 hours.
Don't bargain with me. You only have 23 hours now.
All right.
You will meet us at 422 Central Avenue in 23 hours.
Hello? Hello?
Shipment.
You see, Gary, long time ago, in a galaxy far, far, far away, there's a planet called...
You shut up!
Well, okay. It all started with this guy named Alex. He works for Marc. They pay me a lot of money to get this shipment out of China. And, well, I thought I did everything pretty well because I had Nick on this end, arranging everything.
How can you do this to me?
Look, you better listen to them. They've already killed Nick. And if you don't, they will kill the girl too.
Man, this guy must make a fortune selling drugs.
I know. Who do you talk to?
Detective Lee. He said he'd be here in half an hour.
Ready? Hello?
You now have 20 minutes left. Have you found my cargo?
Don't worry, we'll be there.
20 minutes sharp or you'll never see the girl alive again.
We can't wait for them anymore. Let's go.
All right, let's go. I'll go in from the back.
Okay.
Get it?
So you don't want to take our cargo?
Well, your cargo was accidentally switched with someone else's.
Well, it should not be returned to the right receiver.
You really think you're gonna be able to get out of here alive?
Well, I'm not here to cause any trouble. Just let the girl go, and I'll give you back the cargo.
What cargo? Where is it? You hide in your pocket? I don't see it.
Yeah, the safe place. Just let the girl go and I give it back to you.
Who do you think you're dealing with? You want to see her alive? Huh? Hey, who are you?
Who are you, Chuck? What happened to the girl? You guys really chose the wrong people to mess with. Do you know what this thing can do?
Y2K fighter?
Yeah!
What the?
Boss, can I borrow the manual for this game?
Stop!
Oh.
about time you pay your dues. Take care of these guys, and I'll give you a raise.
Going somewhere?
Fool, you really done it this time.
Jumping thing's really working for me.
Guy
can't swim? Should we save him?
Lisa. Lisa. No, it's okay. It's me. Are you okay?
Yeah. Well, where's Chuck?
He's talking to the police. Look, I got the game back. You can control me now.
Okay.
Lisa, it's not payday yet.
Thanks. This is cool. I love this job.
Oh, you're right.
I don't get my share soon, I'm gonna be sleeping on the streets.
Oh yeah, that's bad. But you know what?
Actually, that was good. I was waiting for the line. That was actually a good pause, you know?
You know what?
What's wrong with this part?
Just remember the
the sales guy's missing.
Yeah, the sales guy's missing. Yeah, I know it. I'm distributing it.
No.
Yeah.
You're distributing that game?
Yeah.
Oh, guess what? I just talked with the manufacturer for that game in Tokyo. And they let us, you know, ship the game from
Action.
A penny.
And action.
You gotta pull up, pay for this.
Yeah, I've been practicing that for a while, but I just need to make it like second nature.
Yeah, it must have took you a long time to perfect the move, huh?
It was nothing compared to the China we had back at...
Hey, what do you...
I can't get the pitch.
Ray, you watched the loading.
I have a big shipment that I can't get out of China. I heard that you're gonna be...
the CEO of a new company in Tokyo.
It's about coming.
What's in the dog?
How can you do this to me?
You better do what they say, because they already got Kevin and they kill him. If you don't listen to what they have to say to you, then they kill
Kevin. Hey Gary, look, they have already killed a girl.
Good morning.
Good morning.
You're early today.
I just got here too. I'm gonna go check on Y2K. Rah! Rah!
And action.
Boss, what exactly are we getting from this operation?
5 million bucks for this piece of shit?
Then we can sit back and flourish together, Mr. Lu. Oh, by the way, I've already informed my staff that a new Y2K fighter... Y2K fighter project shipment.
Rolling and action.
I just remembered I can't drink milk. It gives me a stomach ache.
Really?
Thank you. I'll come back for the detergent some other time.
So did you make the call in Japan or what?
Yeah, called your friend in Japan, and I can't remember the rest of the lines.
We're getting closer.
Hey, you know what? What's that bodyguard over there? Why is he looking so serious?
It's all you can do, looking serious.
Cut. Perfect.
Numbers.
Such natural.
Many promises.
one belongs to us forever.